Okay. So we're back at the church. Wait. What was the sign out there? God's not dead. Okay. So we'll use the lens. Man watches. Man watches devotee. Devotee watches God. Or sees. Devotee. Man sees devotee. Devotee sees God. God watches That's not music. Watches all? God watches all? Preacher see. Man. That is not C. Speaks. Talk, help, love, see. The preacher talks to the man. Oh yeah, it's all coming together. The man looks at the devotee. The preacher talks to the man. The devotee looks at God. 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 Looks at all. Or God sees all. I don't think. Is there anything to. There is no last page. Oh. Ha. Just kidding. Instrument. Music. Make. Oh, they make, the shopkeepers make that stuff. They don't sell it. That actually makes a little bit more sense because they were literally making it. Okay. Oh. What did he say in his note? I found the lens found God. I'm going to the cemetery. I'm going up. Okay, so we need to go back to the cemetery now. The church will help you. Okay. God sees us. That's the preacher. The preacher talks to man. So the preacher talks to man. The man looks at the devotee. Preacher talks to the man. The devotee looks at God. Simple enough. God looks at the instrument. Ooh, lantern. That might be his lantern. Oh! Oh, he's dead. The preacher's fate. Discover the preacher's corpse. Well, shit. That's not good. Our preacher is dead. All right, that caved in. There's the pipes. It's kind of creepy. Oh. Probably not the best idea to unlock the door with the warriors standing right there. The Great Escape. Reach the frontier. Yo, what the fuck? Whoa. Okay. I have no idea what that means. I didn't realize there would be like a whole other library of words. Warriors don't like death. Death loves warriors. Some glyphs can be linked to the equivalent glyph of another language, even if it's not yet translated. It is possible to validate the link from one glyph to another without having translated the original one yet. Not. Yes, thank you. You. You something not. Yes, thank you. Wait. Okay, well, I'm gonna get this real quick. Oh. Oh boy. I realize now that this is going to be a long time. Oh, I get it. You. Whoa. I don't know. Warriors don't like death. Death loves warriors. So like this. Okay, so that doesn't really mean anything to me. Oh. Okay, so this is like the warrior's language then. You something something. You. You must wait. You must pass. No. Okay. Okay, so that's not gonna work. Yeah, they got me. Okay, so that means something. Maybe warrior? No, that's probably warrior. What did it say? Some glyphs can be linked to the equivalent glyph of another language. Even if it's not yet translated, it is possible to validate the link from one glyph to another without having translated the original one yet. So maybe this is warrior? Not. Okay, hold on. I'm pretty confident that this is warriors. Don't. Like. Maybe that's a warrior. warriors. Warrior. Death. But death likes warriors. That's not what it means. Okay, that gets me up here. God, this straight up looks like Imperials. Okay, so one of those means halt or stop. Except I don't think it's gonna let me repeat that right now. So the gecko up there. All right, but I can hear. Okay, so this must mean go. this must mean stop. And that must mean leer. Plural. Oh, okay. Okay. So that is just plural, which means that, oh shit, what was it now? That's warrior. I need to go back. That makes so much sense now. I should have said this out loud, but I was thinking, like, there must be another way that they're pluralizing or that they're using multiples rather than just having two. Because I noticed in the devotees language, they just use the same word twice to indicate plural. So, like, it would be warrior something for warriors something, which means that this does directly translate warriors. So warriors do not like death. Death loves warriors. So this says I don't think I know that word. Something not pass. You or devotee devotees not go devotees. I don't have that word. Devotees not. I lost not. Not. Warriors? No. Maybe? Devotees, not. I don't know. But you know what? I bet I could translate those other ones, though. Whoa. Just kidding. That's a whole other language. This is kind of crazy. Oh, there's no one there. All right, we'll just go back. So I translated that first sentence. Okay. That's a good spot to mark for YouTube again.